Hello, welcome to Simple Answers. I'm your host Jason. In this video, I'll be showing you how to delete saved pins on Pinterest app. First, let's go into Pinterest. Once in the app, you want to tap on your profile pic in the bottom right hand corner. From here, you'll select the pin that you would like to delete. For example, this one right here. And as you can see right here, the pin is saved. Now to delete saved pin, you are going to have to tap on the three dots in the top right hand corner. And you'll see the option edit pin. You are going to tap right there. Then you'll see the option at the bottom of the screen, delete this pin. You are going to tap right there. And you can see here, you won't be able to get it back. And you'll simply tap on delete, and that's it. Hope you found this video helpful and informative on how to remove or delete saved pins on Pinterest app.